I've been doing a lot of Bikram yoga in a hot, like, they put the room to over 100 degrees, and you get in there, and it's always the same 26 poses, and it's, to me, mentally challenging, because you have to go in there and know.
Should we do that again? Yeah. Do you want to shake your hair, Julia?